thank you for your patience while we did all this. I'll start off with two compositions in rag Tilak Kamod. Now, I chose the first bandish, Jala Kamala Dala Phool, in Jhaptaal, because at the time that my guru taught this bandish to me, my voice was cracking. So I was going from an A sharp to an A to God knows where. It was just descending into just absolute despair. I was not able to hit the higher notes. I was not able to sing properly. I was not able to sing. But whereas I was worried, I was concerned, I was a little apprehensive, my mother was absolutely terrified. She thought this was it. This was the end. There is no more singing for this boy. My guru, he actually consoled my mother. He said, you know what? He'll be fine. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it. He'll be fine. Don't worry. My mother wouldn't have nothing of it. I was nervous, but she made me even more nervous. But my guru really did a great job in straightening my mother out more than anything else. And so after a few months, after a few years also, my pitch, my patti settled to D sharp or Kali Do as it is today. And so that's why this bandish to me is very special, because when I started singing this bandish, when he started teaching it, it was fine. I was able to do everything. I was able to hit that upper ga, no problem. And then in a week, it just spiraled into total disappointment. So that's why this bandish is very special in that respect. Rag Tilak Kamod.
Yeah. Thank you. sab mil gao bajao
Sare ma pani sa nae nae.